Good morning, Tuesday. Good to have you with us. Welcome to Upper Body Tuesday workout today. We have a four-part circuit that we're about to get to. Go ahead and grab your coffee, grab your water, get set up. All right, today's workout is all based around three numbers. We've got 8, 16, and 24. Good morning, Kenya. There's Juanita. Happy Tuesday. Good to see you guys. So we've got one movement that's an 8 count, one that's a 16 count, one that's a 24 count. Good morning, Thea. Melita's here. Barbara. Good to have you guys with us. For your workout, it's a very simple setup. All you will need is a mat and a couple of different sets of hand weights. I've got my 10s and my 12s set up. If I feel like going heavy, it might be on maybe tricep extensions. Happy Tuesday, good to see you guys. Welcome. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and set my coffee down. Now, I will tell you this, after yesterday's workout, we did work quite a bit of lower body. Good morning, Yolandria. I'm already feeling my hamstrings, my inner thigh from yesterday. Good morning, Keisha. Let's change your foot direction. Let's change the angle of your feet. Good morning, Yolanda, Yolandria. Good to have you guys with us. Yes, Erica's here. Beverly, Tanya, hey ladies. We're just doing body weight squats to warm up. Good. Let's squat and reach. Squat and reach. Squat and reach. That's it. Get our upper body warmed up. I am definitely sore from yesterday. So if you did yesterday's full body with us, you might be feeling that as a little bit of fatigue from yesterday. Good morning, Tanya. Tasha's here. And reach. Good. All right, let's do some air back flies, okay? No weight on this one. Let's just stretch. That's it. So for today's workout, there's Becky and Sarah. Good morning, ladies. I was just telling the group, all you will need are hand weights and your mats, okay? Good, now I want you to go up, overhead, back, down. Up, overhead, back, down. Good morning, Anita. There's Becky. Up, out, in, down. It looks like this, but you're in a back fly position. Back fly, overhead, stretch. We're limbering up our joints, getting our body flow, body, I can't talk, getting our words to work. Getting our blood flowing. That's what I meant to say. Good morning, Yolanda. All right, let's do alternating high knees. Oh, I definitely feel that. Definitely sore in my legs. Definitely sore. Here we go. Starting to get my heart rate up. That's it, Keisha. Good job, Dee Dee. And high knee. And high knee. Good. All right. Two more. Let's do arm circles, okay? Let's start with forward arm circles. Well, looky there. It's Monica Kelly, now Monica Lee, an old married gal from New York, finally decided to join us again. And she knows I'm teasing her. It's Mo Lovely. Good to see you, Monica. Switch directions. There's Crystal. Good to have her back. She was on hiatus, but she promised me she would be back. Good to see you, Monica. And congratulations on your nuptials. You are a beautiful bride. Oh, I'm already feeling that in my arms, you guys. Yay. Yay. I'm so happy to see you. All right, y'all, jumping jacks. Here we go. Two. Bye, Michael. You want to say bye to the people? Come say bye. All right.
No, keep jumping.
I'm not going to jump.
Keep jumping.
I'm not going to go.
Bye, people. You have a good day.
All right. See you, babe. Have a great day.
Keep All right. jumping.
A couple more jumping jacks. He's too hardcore for me. Be safe today, babe. All right, jumping jacks. In, out, in, out, in, out. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, shake it out. I think we're ready. There's Kim, there's Bruce. All right, you guys, get a quick sip of water. Let me tell you what's coming up next. We've got 3 big circuits, and then we're gonna finish with what I call a plank-a-palooza. Do you remember the concert they used to have called Lollapalooza? Well, this is a plank-a-palooza. Good morning, Joda, Tasha, Kim. So we will finish with the plank-a-palooza, okay? For now, we've got an 8, a 16, and a 24. We're gonna start out with 8 push-ups, 16 curl and press, and then 24 side raise singles, okay? All right, let's go ahead and start with push-ups. Go down onto your mat. I know it's a hard place to start, but let's get after it, okay? You can go onto your knees, or you can do them military style, okay? Good morning, Andrea. All you have is 8. All right, go down into a plank. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. Good job on those. Remember, however you get your push-ups done is fine by me. Good morning, Patty. Grab your first set of weights. I'm gonna start with 10, and then I'm gonna go up from there. All right, fingers forward. Here we go, hammer, just a regular curl and press this round. 1, 1. We've gotta get to 16, 2, 2. Good morning, Andrea, 3, 3. There's Carol, 4, Enid's here. 5, 5, curl and press. 6, 6. 7, 7, keep going. 8, 8, each round you can go a little bit heavier. 9, 9, 7 more. 10, 10, I can't talk or count. 11, 11, good morning, Enid. 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, starting to feel these. 15, 15, one more, and 16, 16, good, and bring it down. All right, your third movement, we're going for 24 on this one. It's a side raise single. So you're gonna stand in the middle, weights down front, just slightly leaning forward. Here we go, side raise, 2, 3, that's 12 each side. 4, 5, you got it, Becky. 6, 7, that's it, Jackie. 8, 9, come on, Monica. 10, 11, side raise. 12, 13, that's the halfway point. 14, 15, 16, 17, you got it, Trina. 18, 19, 20, 4 more, 21, 22, 23, 1 more, 24, good. All right, set your weights down. Here is your water break. Get a quick sip of coffee. There we go. All right, here we go. Second round, we're gonna go back down to our mat for 8 push-ups. Now, if you don't think you can do a military, at least try one, okay? Do one off your knees and then finish the rest of the set with an assisted push-up. Or if you have a bench, you could always do an assisted push-up off of a bench. Here we go. 8 push-ups. Chin up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Woo! Not easy. Bring it up. All right, this round of your curl and press, I want you to go a little bit heavier if you can. I'm gonna reach for my 12 pounders. And we're gonna start from the sides in a hammer curl position. You're gonna hammer it and press, just like that. A little bit of a different hold on this round. Here we go. One, two. Your goal is 16, Thea. Three. That's it, Patty. Four. Five. I don't want to see too much momentum. Six. Seven. Nice and controlled. That's it. Eight. Halfway. Nine. That's it, Yolandria. Ten. Woo, six more. 11. 12. These are getting heavy. 13. Come on, Trina. 14. 15. Last one. 16. Oh man, makes me realize how much upper body work we actually did yesterday. Is anyone else already feeling some fatigue in your shoulders? Good morning, Lisa. Good to have you with us. All right, y'all. Third movement is your side raises. I'm gonna stick with these 12s and see what happens. Here we go, ready? Weights in front. One, two, now I may regret that. Three, four, we gotta get to 24. Five, six, side raise. Seven, work those arms. Eight, nine, Tuesday. 10 is all about upper body. 11, 12, that's what we're here for. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, there's Yolanda. 18, 19, 20, fatigue all over. 21, 22, 23, one more. 24, yes. All right, set it down, get a quick drink. Yolanda said fatigue in her biceps and shoulders. I'm there. I mean, we did do full body yesterday. I will admit to that. But sometimes I don't think I realize how much we worked till today comes. All right, here we go. Last set of this round. Do your very best, okay? If you can add a bonus 2 push-ups to this round, I want you to go for it, okay? I'm going for it. Here we go. 8 plus 2. Equals 10. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more. 9 and 10. Oh, hey. Oh, man. Breathe. Juanita said, my shoulders. Yes. All right, curl and press. I'm gonna stick with my 12s. I might regret this. What I'd like to do this round is an overhand grip. So overhand and go straight up and come down, okay? Overhand bicep curl. One. That's it. Two. Three. Four, this is curl and press. Five, good. Overhand grip. Six. Seven, I'm just trying to show you how by moving your hands. Eight, it can change the difficulty on these. Nine, that's it, Emily. Ten. 11, 12. My shoulders, 13. I'm slowing down. 14. Come on, Crystal Sims. 15. One more. 16. Oh man, that to me, not only was it the third set, but that was the hardest grip. I was feeling that a lot more right here and in my forearms, I think, by holding it like that. All right, here we go. Side raises for the win. Finish this and you get a water break. Ready? Here we go. 12 each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep going. 6. We got to get to 24. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Agreed, Crystal. 12, 13. There's something about holding it that way. 14, 15. Whenever something 16 is unfamiliar. 17. 18. It makes it harder. 19. My shoulders are dying. 20. Come on. 21. 22. 23. 24. Oh. Yes. All right, you guys, set your weights down. That completes your first circuit, okay? We can check that one off the list. Lots and lots of pre-fatigue going on here. But absolutely, so we did three types. Underhand grip, then we did a hammer, straight up, then we did the overhand grip, okay? Each one, to me, felt a little bit different on that round. All right. I don't know how many of you guys are on Instagram or TikTok, but there is definitely a trend going on right now. I've not ever recorded one TikTok video, but I'm super tempted to do it. It's the plank tap, plank jack, down, down, knee up, it's this whole little routine. Okay, if you don't know what I'm talking about, it's okay. But if you've seen it, you know what I'm talking about. We're about to do one of the movements that's in that. It's the plank jack with a plank tap. If you can only do one part of it, just do the plank tap or do the plank jack. But we're gonna try to combine the two for 24. Then we're gonna do a tricep extension for 16, and then we're gonna do an inchworm, and while we're down there, we're going to row, okay? That should be fun. You'll do that on your third circuit. All right, let's start with plank jack, plank taps. It looks like this. Go down into a plank, and when you jack, you're gonna tap, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. That's it. Bring it down. So now your modification on that one, if you cannot get it together, you can go into a plank and just do singles or doubles or just do the taps. Whew, come up. Come all the way up. All right, second movement, triceps overhead. I'm gonna go with my 10 pounders. You can do one weight or two weight. Put your weights together. They are fun. That wasn't pretty. All right, it's a work in progress, Sims. We will get you there, okay? Here we go, y'all. Triceps overhead, and 1, 2, 3, we will practice. 4 on the next round, 5, 6, get to 16, 7, 8, 9, 10, split your stance. 11, 12, 13, ask yourself. 14, could you go heavier? 15, and 16. I realize I could probably go heavier. That move will definitely humble you, but we're gonna practice it each round, Tasha Sims, till we get better, okay? The next one is a walkout inchworm with a row. We're just making our inchworms even more fun. So we're gonna walk it out while we're down there, renegade row, walk it back up. Let's have some fun, you guys. Come on, do this with me. Walk it out into a plank, row, and walk it back up. That's one. Here we go. Two out, row, two. You got it, Keisha, and walk it back up. Here we go for three, walk it out, three. It just goes to show you can take about any two movements and combine them. Here's four. So this is an inchworm, four with a renegade row, four. Walk it back up. That's it, Dee Dee, we're halfway. Here's five, walk it out, five, walk it back in. Woo! Here's six, I'm feeling these. Six, I'm hoping you guys can hear the music. It's like a 90s remix today. Here's seven, and seven. That's it, Trina. One more for the win. Eight, inch it out. Eight, row. Now you gotta get back up, and yes. All right, here is your water break. Set that to the side and grab a drink. So what y'all think of that one? Fun, right? Yes! What'd you think, Andrea? Oh man, combining the inchworm and the renegade row. All right, you guys, we're back at the top, starting with plank jack, plank taps. Now, you're killing me. That was terrible. Says both our twin sisters together. I like the push-up. Okay, I like it better than the push-up too, said Melita. Awesome, you guys. As long as you're getting some kind of emotional response out of it, that's all that matters. Even if it's a negative emotional response, I'll take it. All right, I'm gonna show you the way to, we all agree, better than the push-up, but not much better. Okay, Erica agrees. This is how I like to have fun, Barbara. Big fun. Just keep hanging with me. You'll have lots more fun, okay? All right, when you start out, let's just start with the plank jack, okay? You're here. Okay? And when you do that, you're going to, hold on. Oh, now you're making me confused. Tap. Whenever you jump out, tap with the other hand. Tap. Here we go. Tap. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Bring it in. So on that round, I was totally thinking about it, and it didn't work. I think the key is to not think. Just do. You guys are telepathic. You did great, Juanita. Oh man. So on that plank tap, plank jack, the best thing to do is not to think about it. Just when you jack it out, you're tapping. And then you're tapping. There's Angie. All right, y'all. Breathe. That's awesome. Not. Here we go. Overhead triceps. 16. Ready? 1, 2. That's it. 3. Keep pushing. 4, 5, 6. You got it. 7, 8, 9, 10. 6 more. 11. I still feel like 12. Who can go heavier? 13. 14, 15, and 16. I'm gonna go up next round just because I felt like I could have done either heavier weights or more repetitions. All right, here we go on the walkout inchworm row. Ah, you guys are doing great. Tasha said she was looking super crazy. All right, it'll get better, I promise. On the third round, you're gonna get it. All right, here we go. Start in your inchworm position, walk it out, hover, and row. Row, walk it back up. One down, 7 to go. Here we go, I promise that one will get better. 2, 2, and I think the key for me is not to think about it. 3, 3, 3, 3, walk it back up, 4, when we overthink things, 4, 4, 4, walk it up, that's halfway, squeeze at the top, 5 inch worm, come on Juanita, 5, come on Tasha Sims, 5, come on Tasha Bradley. Here's 6, 6, walk it out, 6, 6, 6, last two, 7, 7, row, come on Keisha Faust, all the way up, you got this Sarah Williams, 8, 8, 8, walk it up. All right, here's your break. You guys can do this. Go ahead and get water or coffee. In my case, coffee. How are we doing? All right, this calls for a dance break. Turn it up. Na 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 na. All right, last set of this. We're not gonna overthink it. We are not gonna overthink it. It's coffee. Okay, they're getting better. All right, let's go down into your plank position. Remember, try not to overthink it. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, tap, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe. All right, let's get some heavier weights for those overhead triceps, okay? Here we go, last set. Do your very best on these. These are your last triceps. Tasha said she's decided just to keep her not positive thought to herself. I love it. Y'all are cracking me up today. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that's why it's so fun. 8, to work out with y'all. 9, 10, we can laugh at ourselves. 11, 12, 13, 14, that's it, Carol. 15, and 16. And I think I said that in my post last night. It said, let's have some fun and fail often, okay? We are just trying to get better. And maybe that's on coordination. All right, we've got 8 of these. Inchworm row, row. Let's do it. Walk it out. 1, 1, 1. Walk it up. Breathe. Here's 2 inchworm. 2, 2. Walk it up. That's it, Becky. 3. You got this, Crystal. 3, 3. All the way up. That's it, Monica. Here's 4. Walk it out. 4, 4, 4. Walk it up. Here's 5, 5, 5, 5. 3 more. Come on, hang in there. 5. Here's 6, row, 6, row. Walk it up. 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Last one for the win. Come on, Thea. Come on, Dee Dee. 8, 8, 8, 8. And come down. Oh, wait, I guess I gotta walk it back up. Sorry. Okay, now we're done. Now we're done on that one. Sit it to the side. Breathe. Good job. Whoo, breathe. All right, get some coffee. Let's talk about what's coming up next. You've got your third and final circuit. Then we've got the Plankapalooza, okay? Y'all are doing great. I don't know about you, but sweat is now pouring down. I think from those plank jack plank taps. All right, breathe. Here's what's next. So on your 8 count move, so we've got 3 different moves, an 8, a 16, and a 24. The 8's always gonna be the hardest. So we're gonna start out in a plank position, go up into a star, okay? Now, if at this point things are failing, just hold it in a plank, okay? I'm fine with modifications. We've got a plank star, we're gonna stand it up into a back fly, and then we're gonna do something called Y singles. Do you remember when we do the back Y? Well, this one we're gonna go to the side and to the side, and I want you on that last one to use your light weights. Let's go down onto your mat. Here we go. Here we go, Juanita. Go into a plank position. We just have 8 of these. You're here and star. Point to the sky. Here we go. 2, and pivot your feet. 3, and pivot. 4, pivot. And 5, pivot. 6, 7, 8. That's it. I was about to go to 10. I don't know if you could sense that. All right, go ahead and stand it up. Let's start with something light on your back flies. Remember, this is your last circuit, you guys, so we're gonna finish with planks. And they're not all tough planks. Here we go, ready? Soften up your knees, soften your elbows, and back fly. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, that's it, Monica. 4, come on, Trina. 5, 6, that's it, LaStacia. 7, 8, squeeze. 9, 10, 11, these are tough. 12, 13, 14, 2 more. 15 and 16. Man. Okay, that was no joke. I'm starting to feel it. Everything in my upper body is sore. Breathe. We've got one more move. It's singles. So you're gonna attempt to stay on the sides. Your weights are pointing out. It looks like this. One, two, three, four. You got it. Five. I'm using my 10 pounders. Six. Wishing I had some eights. Seven. Go light on this one. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. Lead with the weight up. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. Hold at the top. 17. We can do this. 18. I'm sweating. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. One more. 24. Man, oh man. All right, those are gonna get tougher as we go on. Definitely feel like you can go lighter with weights, or just set your weights down and do body weight only, okay? If needed. I'm fine with that at this point. You've got your second round coming up. Ready? Here we go. Go down into your plank stars. Home stretch, you guys. This is round two. Ready? Go down into a plank, Dee Dee. Here we go. And one, two, do your best. Three, four, finish strong. Five, six, seven, and eight. And bring it down. Good, back flies. Back flies. What did you think on that one? Becky said, prayer meeting happening. I love it. Kenya's over here cussing. One person's praying, one person's cussing. Those were tough. You guys, same results. We're getting through this workout together, okay? Here we go, back flies. Remember, soften up your knees. We can do this together, y'all. One. Two, three, four, five. We're stronger together. Six, seven. There's Norma. Eight, nine. If we can pray about it. 10, 11, 12. And cuss if we need to. 13, 14. I think you can do the same. 15, you can do both. 16. In the same workout. That's my belief. All right, y'all. Sidewise. Now, I have a pair of fives back here I will go to if needed. If you have fives, eights, threes, whatever you've got, I just wanna see this movement. Ready? Let's do it. One, two, three, stay to the side. Four, that's it, Yolanda. Five, I actually think. Six, I feel it in my back muscles. Seven. Eight, I can feel it all through my back. Nine. 10, that's a good feeling. 11. 12, halfway. 13, you got it. 14, come on, Caitlin. 15, 16, you got it, Enid. 17, 18, 19, 20. This reminds me, 21, of using the cable machine. 22, 23, 24. Good. Bring it down. If you've ever, when you've been to the Y or a big box gym, used a cable machine from the bottom to do those, it's great for your arms, great for your back, y'all. I know those are tough. Third set, here we go. Breathe. I know everybody just wants to push through. Modify if needed. If you can't do the plank star, just find a plank you can do. Here we go, go into a plank. Ready, recenter, and one. Center, and two. Be sure and pivot those feet. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good, bring it down. Last set, y'all, we can do this. Last set of back flies. Come on, Juanita. Come on, Tasha Sims. Hang in there. Hang in there. Where's my East Coast people? Come on. Come on, New York. Come on, push through. Let's do it. One, two, three. Get that back. Four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Oh, all right, crazy, but I'm feeling everything through here. I'm still here. Yes, I knew that would get your attention. And just for perspective, you guys, if you have friends like we do that live up in New York and up in the Northeast, y'all, it's like 0 degrees there, like zero. So for those of us here in Tennessee or Atlanta that are worried about it being 45 or 50, wah, wah, it's actually zero up there. All right, we have a lot to be thankful for. There's Valeria. Good morning, my dear. Let's finish on these, y'all. One, two, you got this, Sarah. Three, four, five. Am I right? I think I saw that on your page. Six, it was like the 5-day forecast. Seven, on Tasha's page. Eight, nine, 0 degrees. 10, 11, let's finish strong on these. 12, side Y. 13, 14, that's it, Monica. 15, 16, what'd she say? 17, yesterday it was a high of 17. 18, 19, that's so crazy. 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. Good, bring it down. All right, you guys, set it down. That was your third and final set. Now on our fourth circuit, there's Harriet. All right, Tasha Bradley's gotta get ready for work. We understand, and we want you to keep your job, okay? All right, on your plankapalooza, this is also your finisher, y'all. We've got three types of planks we're gonna do. A bird dog, a thread the needle, and a forearm plank, okay? And you guys have worked so hard, I'm fine doing one more round of this. If you ever do this workout again, I want you to challenge yourself and do a couple of rounds of the plankapalooza. It was actually two days. Two days. Ooh. 2 degrees. 2 degrees. Holy crap. Holy crap. That's insane. All right, you guys, let's go down into bird dog. So this is the one, this is probably the easiest. I want you to really think about strengthening that lower back. Go down into tabletop. It looks like this. Go up with one leg, one arm opposites, then come back down, okay? Here we go. One. Switch. two, three, 2 degrees, four, that's insane, five, six, seven, eight, nine, that's it, 10, negative, 11, holy crap, 12, that's insane, 13, negative 2 degrees, 14, 15 in New York, 16, 17, I grew up, 18 in Nebraska, 19 where it was definitely 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. And breathe. That was the longest one we're gonna do. That's the bird dog, okay? The second one is called plank thread the needle. Do you guys remember this one? You're gonna be up in a side plank, and you're gonna take that other hand and thread it through that little pocket, okay? So let's go into a forearm plank, forearm, side plank. If you need to, take that top leg and help yourself out, okay? Take some of the weight off. If you can, stack your feet. That's the more advanced version. Here we go. Up and thread the needle. One, two, eight each side. Three, so growing up in Nebraska. Four, I definitely felt those temperatures. Five, six, I think naturally. Seven, I'm built for that. Eight, and down. Because those, I can survive in those temperatures. All right, switch. But it takes conditioning, because if you're used to Tennessee winters, here we go, second side, forearm, stack your feet, side plank, thread the needle. One, and up. Two, and up. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, and up, come down. All right, we did 16 of those. The last one we're gonna do, and then I'm gonna stretch you guys out and we're gonna get out of here a little early today, okay? Let's do, all right, Kenya's gotta get to work, all of us do. I don't, but you know what I mean. We're gonna do down, down, up, up. Forearm to hand. We're gonna do four this way and four that way, okay? So let's start up in a hand, straight arm plank. Ready? From here, let's go down. Down, down, up, up. Two, two, up, up. Three, three, up, up. Four, four, up, up. Switch to the other side. Down, down, up, up. Two, two, up, up. Three, three, up, up. Four, four, up, up. And come back down. Breathe, breathe, you guys. All right, get some water. Come here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Hi. This is the rarely seen, but always a present, Destiny Kitty. Destiny Kitty. She's really the sweetest of all my cats. She's about half the size of the other cats, and she's so funny. She's kind of a scaredy cat. You're a good kitty. All right, deep breath up, and exhale down. One more up. We are done, you guys. And reach for the center of your back. Y'all did great today. I don't think we could have gotten any more work out of those shoulders, okay? Switch. But also we did good on the bicep curls, tricep, back flies, one arm in front. Now, if today was extremely hard, it's okay to be humbled once in a while, okay? Some days are gonna feel easy. Maybe your lower body is stronger than your upper body. Great job, Andrea. Y'all, it's just about getting stronger over time, okay? And I've been working on those planks. We've been meeting every single week doing upper body day and a core day where we get planks in. So those will get easier, I promise. Switch. I think that the challenge move of the day, good job Dee Dee, Melita, Barbara, Carol. The challenge move of the day for coordination probably goes to the plank jack, plank taps. Okay, Bible area, sounds good. See you, Tanya, see you, Bruce. I think for me, one of the most difficult ones today, great job, Monica, was this one, the side Y move, because that's something we don't ever do. Great job, Joda, Tasha. You guys, before we get off here, I wanna thank again our sponsors, Angel Lee, Christina Alexander Jordan, Shauna Zarowski, and Larkulia Woods. You guys, couldn't do it without all of you guys sponsoring. So thank you for everyone who's continued to give during the month of February. It keeps us going, y'all. I appreciate you so much. Bye, DeAndrea, Yolanda, Patty. Bye, Trina, Yolandria, Crystal, Tasha. You guys make me laugh every day, okay? Have a great one. I will see you. Tomorrow is leg day. I will see you tomorrow, okay? Bye.